Hey Heritage, we're already halfway through the week.
And Wednesday means Wacky Wednesday and Trivia Quiz. Brianna will be hosting the Trivia Quiz at the end of this Chronicle message. It's also time for Balloon Stomp. Be sure to come into the main foyer at 12:20 to partake in, or to watch, what is the most fun Wacky Wednesday of the year.
Sec Fives, go to the senior staff room at lunch if you did not purchase your prom ticket yet. $120, cash only. May 25th will be a vaccination day for Sec 3, 4s, and 5s. If you bring a ticket for an appointment for your second dose in December, this will be the only day of vaccination of the second dose of the following vaccines: HPV, measles, hepatitis A and B, tetanus, meningitis, and chickenpox. It is not the COVID-19 vaccine. You'll receive a sticker with the date and hour of your last appointment. The vaccination will be available for students who were absent in December too. Don't forget to bring your vaccination booklet, wear a short sleeve, and bring your smile.
The Student Council Spirit Week continues. It's Pajama Day today. And tomorrow, it's Throwback 2010 Disney Channel. And Friday, it's Dress Like Your Dream Job.
Don't forget jiu-jitsu at lunch and cooking lessons tonight.
And speaking of vaccines today, today is National HIV Awareness Day. It recognizes the many volunteers, community members, health professionals, and scientists working together to develop a vaccine to prevent HIV. Have a good afternoon. Here's Brianna with the trivia quiz.
Hello, Heritage. We are both excited and sad to host our last trivia quiz of the year. We want to thank you for participating in our quizzes this year. We hope you find a mix of challenging and easy questions. Good luck to all the teams, but not so much Balto. Mathematically, any house can still win this term because of the recycling points, but Balto winning this quiz will make it harder. Here are the questions. Number one, music. Before Miley Cyrus recorded Wrecking Ball, what singer was it offered to? Number one, music. Before Miley Cyrus recorded Wrecking Ball, what singer was it offered to? Number two, geography. What island, named after a bird, do France and Spain alternate governance over? Number two, geography. What island, named after a bird, do France and Spain alternate governance over? Number three, current event. What federal Canadian public holiday is celebrated on the last Monday preceding May 25th? Number three, current event. What federal Canadian public holiday is celebrated on the last Monday preceding May 25th? Number four, history. The Stonewall Riots of New York City have been known as the riots that sparked the gay revolution. In what year did they take place? Number four, history. The Stonewall Riots of New York City have been known as the riots that sparked the gay revolution. In what year did they take place? Number five, general knowledge. What three digits do all American film phone numbers start with? Number five, general knowledge. What three digits do all American film phone numbers start with? Number six, arts and entertainment. What music festival will take place from May 20th to 22nd in Montreal? Number six, arts and entertainment. What music festival will take place from May 20th to 22nd in Montreal? Number seven, Montreal. What Montreal team won a game Saturday that led them to be first in the Eastern Division of the MLS? Number seven, Montreal. What Montreal team won a game Saturday that led them to be first in the Eastern Division of the MLS? Number eight, sports. What team sport, which we now have at Heritage, is the oldest organized sport in North America, with its origins in Indigenous Canada in the 1600s? Number eight, sports. What team sport, which we now have at Heritage, is the oldest organized sport in North America, with its origins in Indigenous Canada in the 1600s? Number nine, science. How many bones do sharks have? Number nine, science. How many bones do sharks have? Number 10, literature. Which young adult novel series made into a movie starring Alexis Bledel and Blake Lively follows the story of four friends who share a pair of pants during the summer vacation. Number 10, literature. Which young adult novel series, made into a movie starring Alexis Bledel and Blake Lively, follows the story of four friends who share a pair of pants during the summer vacation? Let's repeat the questions one last time. Number 1, music. Before Miley Cyrus recorded Wrecking Ball, what singer was it offered to? Number 2, geography. What island, named after a bird, do France and Spain alternate governance over? Number 3, current event. What federal Canadian public holiday is celebrated on the last Monday preceding May 25th? Number 4, history. The Stonewall Riots of New York City have been known as the riots that sparked the gay revolution. In what year did they take place? Number 5, general knowledge. What three digits do all American film phone numbers start with? Number 6, arts and entertainment. What music festival will take place from May 20th to 22nd in Montreal? Number 7, Montreal. What Montreal team won a game Saturday that led them to be first in the Eastern Division of the MLS? Number 8, sports. What team sport, which we now have at Heritage, is the oldest organized sport in North America, with its origins in Indigenous Canada in the 1600s? Number 9, science. How many bones do sharks have? Number 10, literature. Which young adult novel series, made into a movie starring Alexis Bledel and Blake Lively, follows the story of four friends who share a pair of pants during the summer vacation? Good luck to everyone.
Go Cougars!
Go Cougars!
As always, fill out the form that was sent to you by Miss That Point this morning. Thanks for playing along. Now, head down to the main foyer right after the bell to reserve your spot in the Balloon Stomp competition. Have a nice day!